Hi, this is our Bailo Buoyancy aid, aimed at kayaking, sailing, stand-up paddleboarding, water sports like that. Comes in three sizes, extra small to small, medium to large, and extra large to double extra large. Between the three sizes, you can tell between them because each of the shoulders is colour-coded, grey, black, and red. That means if you're an organisation that's got lots of these and they're all hanging up in a storeroom, you can tell instantly which size is which. To close it, we've got a zip front, and there's a little elasticated toggle there. Keeps the zip up if it should be caught in anything. Keeps that nice and secure. Quite a high-end buckle down here that you normally only see on more expensive buoyancy aids. You only push the top bit in, and that allows it to open and close. The adjustment is through here, so this is underneath this little loop here to keep the tail of the adjusting belt out harm's way. And you also have adjusters in here. You slide this little bit back and that will let you see there's a toggle in there that allows it to fasten. When you're not using it, it's out of harm's way, so it doesn't get caught in anything. The tail end of that is out there, so you can still tighten it whilst you're out there without having to open it up. The belt that disappears in here goes all the way around your back and out the other side. It's not just tacked in to the side. Inside, you've got a little whistle. If I open this up, you get a little whistle and a little pocket that's easily accessible for emergencies. On the bottom, you can also see you've got crotch straps. These are really helpful if you're quite slim and the jacket isn't a tight fit on you. These can really help stop you coming out the top of the jacket. So for a buoyancy to be a good fit, it should be snug. And when you enter the water, the buoyancy is going to push up. So it shouldn't be so small that it comes up around your neck. So you want it nice and snug. But if you are finding that there's a bit more movement than would be ideal, crotch straps are ideal for making sure that the buoyancy doesn't ride up when you're in the water. The crotch straps are adjustable just by pulling on the toggle here, and they're also completely removable, and they just pull through the back bit if you like to remove them for any reason. On the front here, we've got a little pocket. It's not a waterproof pocket, it's kind of splash proof, so it's not for like a phone or something that's not further protected, but handy for a bar of chocolate or something like that. And that's it, that's the Bailo Buoyancy Aid.